The Bruin MK9, I believe that's what it's called. Easily the most underrated gun in Modern Warfare. Nobody uses it. I see nobody using it in Respawn or an SMD. And the very last time I remember seeing someone using it was when I was using it as well, when I was trying to rank it up to a higher level to get more attachments. My teammate was using it alongside with me. But other than that, I don't remember the last time seeing anyone use this gun. And typically, when people don't use certain guns that often, it usually means they're kind of bad. But the Bruin is far from bad, and it's actually pretty decent. And you can customize it in multiple different ways. You can customize it to where it's a long-range beam. You can customize it to where it's a fast-movement, close-core beast, like I have done in this video. Or you can do a balanced build to where it's decent for long range, but also not that bad for medium and close range. Enjoy today's video. I really enjoyed using this gun. The hell of a lot of fun to use. And take care, everyone. More of a strafe.
We can't wait to put our meat inside you.
Motherfucker, what did you just say? Dude. Fuck off with your mic. Loud as fuck, dude. How'd you miss that guy? We ran right past him. He's lucky that he's just as stupid.
Alright.
1 minute remaining. Active bomb on Alpha. Move it.
Oh. Alright, bro. If you wanna play like that, we can play
Luke,
like that, bro.
Luke, put that shit away.
Luke.
Put that absolute fucking doo-doo you had in your hand.
So you can win with the last one.
I think the last time where I clutched it and you died, like, what the fuck are you talking about?
Man, my wrist hurt.
Defuse successful. Bomb disabled. That is the way.
I don't know what my team's doing.
I'm not joking. I'm literally playing football over here.
Give me my team.
Yo, that's a Fortnite SMG.
Switching
that's
sides.
The Fortnite. It's an LMG. It's an LMG, what the fuck? Oh my god.
Retrieves the bomb. Destroy your targets.
Is a gun that small where people think it's an SMG and not an LMG? Be wild.
How does this
Listen, guns got a little bit of recoil, alright? Is inside the building. Pretty sure. Not good.
There is no one else. Complete the mission. Specialist achieved.
The fucking low LMG. That shit. That's good.
One minute remaining.
This bro is level 55, so I bet never leaves his fucking room. Like,
aw, damn.
If you can stand, you can fight.
What
get
I get
ready.
Killed by?
Damn.
I got one burst by FAMAS. He says it never leave my room, but it's level 153. You're literally three times my level. How can you say that? Stay in the corner.
We have the bomb. Attack the enemy UAV overhead.
We have a sit back now, unless that ghost on. Okay. Meet this guy. Actually, I want to see if he talks shit to me.
Yeah, you have to have name cards though. No way.
There's another one.
There's probably another one. Got one behind me. Oh, damn it. Luke, you suck. Like, what was that? You choked. Like, what the fuck?
This guy needs to shut the fuck up, bro. That's bomb right there, isn't it? Yeah, it is.
Sus a little bit.
You think I'm sus now?
Did you see how he, like, absolutely flicked on that dude? Like, that kind
of... Flicked him on controller?
Like, I'm a little confused. Where can I get a gun like that?
30 seconds! We are out of time. Move!
Ah, bro, that shit is bad as fuck. Oh, no! What are you doing, teammate? There you go. Go, buddy.
You have to come here.
My last. This is my last. Just tell you. I think this is my last. No, I don't think he's gonna be crawling around there. No, wait, maybe he is. Go back.
I'm not gonna kill him there.
That is the way. On to the next round.
Oh, Luke. Get back to the fucking bottom.
Apparently, you can well beam that.
I didn't
know we could wall beam that, to be honest.
Keep them secure.
I thought I had stims on.
Ooh. Never do, homie. It's okay. Don't worry, buddy.
What the fuck? What are you doing back at your spawn? What are you doing back at your spawn?
My dude constantly know I'm there, my dude.
What are you doing back there? That threw me so off guard.
Critical assets identified. Keep them secure.
Did not mean to fall off there. No! Oh my god. Mantle nearly fucking killed me there, but that guy reacted hella slow. Yeah, watch behind real quick. Nice. I know where that guy is. And he hard scoped it. Unfortunate. I'm gonna try and hold down the floor here if I can. For some reason, I have smokes now, even though I put on stims earlier.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Do I have ghost on? I do. I'm not sure about my teammate though. That guy's dead. Yeah, I need to get inside quick.
Enemy cruise missile.
We still need to try and get the bomb.
One. There is no one else. Complete the mission.
Son of a bitch. Yeah, I know where he is. I know where he is. I just beat an AS foul with a fucking Bruin.
We have the
advantage. Oh my god, dude. This is stressful. If they were trying to do the same thing.
Target is identified. Captures the bomb and engage. You have the bomb. Find the target.
No, I have my stims back. Really not. Peek it. Peek it. Come on. Peek it. This is not good. I got him. My teammate was probably following my teammate right now. I'll assume. They're on us. Got that guy as well. I'm gonna try and rotate back.
1 minute remaining.
One's behind us. That's so unfortunate. I didn't think it was gonna keep peeking it. My teammate clutched up. Let's go, dude. Thank God. Oh my God.
We have done it.
I should have killed that guy. I thought I was gonna stay behind cover. That's why I was trying to cook that nade. One's got an A is foul. Middle round. One's on A. No one broke the double doors.
Enemy bomb at Bravo. Get over there.
He went to Bravo. There's one A. Give me a moment. Oh my God. Dude, that was such a fucking nasty clutch. Holy shit. Anyone watch behind us? But I highly doubt anyone's watching behind. Rune's not bad, man. I like this gun.
Enemy bomb planted.
How did he know?
Pop predictions, my guy. Pop predictions. I'm lagging a little bit. Okay. You're welcome. I'm doing a very ballsy rush here. Like, very ballsy.
Got the bomb.
I have one move gun, I got. There was three guys that went there. I have a UAV.
Secure the bomb.
I think I have high alert on right now. They'll tell me here in a second. I have high alert on, yeah.
Bomb secured.
Behind us real quick. No one's watching flank at the moment.
They're planting an A.
Cover my teammate here.
The bomb has been planted.
Last guy seems to be inside yellow. I need teammates to watch behind me. Okay, so he's watching that. I'm gonna watch double doors here. Never mind. My teammate wasn't watching it.
Keep it consistent.
My Heller didn't even go off in time for me to react to that. No, I just turned around by instinct.
Secure the bomb. Destroy the target.
Actually, I'm gonna try something a little bit different here.
We have the bomb.
It's not
shotgun.
I think kicking it.
I saw him. Okay, team just came out from there, so he might be here as well. Possibility.
We got a plant?
Yeah. Mate's right, we do have the plant bomb.
Whoa.
Might be able to get an angle on him from here. Let's see.
You have the bomb.
Got him.
That's the way, on to the next round. Protect the objectives.
I'm gonna try this out here. Yep, they're inside.
Holding a spawn.
Got high alert from somewhere. I'm not sure from where. That's where. I think he just fell back. I'm in trouble here. I am in trouble.
Less than a minute.
He's gonna stay still and hope they make a mistake. Thank you, teammate. Holy shit. Alright.
Protect the objectives. Specialist achieved.
Got him as well. And that's game. That was a really nice game, actually.
Stand down.
I had a 21-5, and then the very next game after, a 17-2. Hell yeah, dude. I'll take it.